Hi there, Frank McLean speaking. What a wonderful day again today. It's beautiful, it's fantastic. Sun's not really out today, but it's a nice day. It's nice to get out. You gotta volunteer. Get out. I know the mask thing. We've been told to wear masks indoors now, yes. Who knows what we're gonna do next? Just follow the rules and still stay active, stay involved, do things, help the community, help the school, do whatever you want, but just get out and about and do something cool, like I try to do every other day. So have a great day, everybody. Remember, at the Rock Club, Music is Remedy. We love doing these music programs and keeping everyone safe, doing it online. And soon, who knows when, we'll all get together again soon. Have a great day, everybody.
Thank you, Frank, and hello, everybody. Thank you for coming to this week's Quarantine Singing Circle. As you know, my name is Emma, and I want to give a special shout out to all of the members of all of the programs joining us for today's Singing Circle. Of course, we have all of the veterans at Rock for Vets. What's up, guys? We've got all of the members at the Barbara Alpert Singing Circle at the JCC. We have our members at the Village Jam at Village Cabrillo, and members of the Gold Star Manor Voices and Engaged Singers. What's up? I hope you're having a great summer, a lovely July. If you've already celebrated the 4th of July, I hope it was delicious and filled with barbecue and maybe some fireworks and good friends and good times. And today we're going to continue our journey through July with another classic Americana song called Brown Eyed Girl. Yes, here it comes. I do apologize. It's a little dark in my room today because my light only has one of three light bulbs that are working. So I gotta replace some light bulbs today. Okay. Here's Brown Eyed Girl. If you know it, sing along. If you don't, listen, refresh, and then we'll learn it and sing it together. Here it comes. Hey, where did we go? Days when the rains came. Down in the hollow.
With you, my brown-eyed girl.
Whether you were singing along, sorry, we'll try it again. All right, so this one, it's very much in your mid-range the whole time. We'll do one quick warm-up for mid-range. Say nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. That's low notes. Nay, 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 nay. Go up. Nay, 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 nay. Nay, 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 nay. Switch to me. Me, 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 me. Warm up the lips. Me, 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 me. Three more. Me, 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 me. Let's try la la la. La 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 la. Yeah, because you gotta do all the sha la 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 la's. All right, so for this song, it's similar to some of the other Americana songs where it's just verse, chorus, verse, chorus, verse, chorus. You've got verse one, verse two, one chorus instead of two, I did two, and then verse three, and then two choruses. So we'll just do two choruses at the end. For my players, we're in the key of G. And the chord progression is the same throughout. It's one, four, one, five, right? So G, C, G, D, if anyone wants to play along. That's the whole song. Let's go through the first verse. Hey, where did we go? I'll have you repeat each line just so you get familiar with that. And then I think the sha-la-las are gonna be fine, but we can work on them maybe a little bit. So you're gonna start with the verse. Hey, where did we go? Then there's another line there. Days when the rains came. So it's mid and then you go down. Try that. Two, three, four. Hey, hey, where did we go? And then go down a step. Days when the rain came. And then it repeats that melody. Down in the hollow. Go down, playing a new game. Try down in the hollow. Down in the hollow. Playing. Playing a new game. Then it has extra syllables always in the third line. Laughing and running, hey, skipping and jumping. It's a very playful song. Laughing, running, skipping, jumping. Here we go. Laughing and running, hey, skipping and jumping. Yeah, it makes you feel like a child again. And then in the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping and you. That kind of transitions to the little like pre-chorus line. So I sing in the misty morning. In the misty morning fog with our hearts a thumping, oh and you. Yep, so then it goes to the four chord. Brown eyed girl. There's a sixth chord there for the band members. Can you say my brown eyed girl? So you just sing and you. My brown eyed girl. Yeah. And then he goes up. You're my brown eyed girl. And he does his little runs. Try that high note. Good. That's gonna be how all three verses go. He's just listing, telling a lovely story of the playfulness of being in love. Okay, and then the chorus, sha la 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 la, goes like this. Sha la 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 di da. Can you try that? It's really fun. Sha la 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 di da. I love it. It's so catchy. Everybody knows that melody, but there aren't even any words to it. Could he have written words? Probably, 100%. It just wasn't right. It wasn't the expression. It's supposed to be easygoing. So, I love that chorus. So catchy. So easy. And that's it. So, the first time we do the chorus after verse two, we will just do it once. That's two shalalas. The second time after verse three, we'll do it twice. So, that'd be four shalalas. All right, we're super ready. Let's do it together. There isn't much of an intro, so we're gonna start with, hey, where did we go? Two. One, two, three, four. Hey, where did we go? Days when the rain came, like you want. Down in the hollow, playing a new game, laughing and running, hey, skipping and jumping in the misty morning fog with our hearts thumping. Oh, and you, my brown eyed girl.
Thanks, everybody. To follow the sponsors that make these videos possible.